Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is, Kami here, playing some League of Legends today. Dominion, since there's not very much of that, there's plenty of regular, nothing for Dominion, though. My team lineup, down here on the bottom, as you can see, I'm Nocturne. Really, I don't have that great of a team, I don't think, namely for the fact of Janna. She's not really a strong character for Dominion. Enemy team, however, Fiddlesticks, Ashe, and Tryndamere, that's pretty wait. Why does he have Smite? Anyway, Tryndamere, Ashe, and Fiddlesticks, they're pretty strong for Dominion. Lulu, still kind of iffy on her, haven't seen her played much at all for Dominion. Mundo can be very good, if you know how to build them right. I've never actually played Mundo on Dominion, so I couldn't say for sure. Alright, let's get this started. My team has a fairly strong combination. Me as Nocturne, Jax, Cassiopeia, or however the hell you guys pronounce her. That's how I pronounce it.
The light is fading.
Shen's pretty strong, tanky for this map, so. Right now I'm filming for 20 frames a second just to help out with my actual gameplay.
The battle will begin in 30 seconds.
You always want to try and figure out who's going where. Janna, she's going bottom, I don't know how well she'll do. Simply for the fact that she's more support than anything else. Cassiopeia is going mid, so that's good. That leaves us stronger fighters up top. Gives Cassiopeia some extra money. Hey, Claire, what do you want? Ah, I screwed that up. Oh. Oh, my cat wants out. Go.
Oh. Okay. Your team has captured the drill. The enemy has captured the quarry. The enemy has captured the refinery.
Bam, look at that. Alright, so far a strong start. I'm gonna go after Mundo here. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, so close to getting him. Alright, not bad. I'm gonna have to back off, more than likely. Ah, shoot.
Afraid of the dark.
Oh, maybe not. Let's see where Tryndamere goes. Janna's losing bottom right now. So, always keep an eye on your minimap.
An enemy
he can stun him. Nope. Shit. So close. That was a good save. Alright, let's see. Go ahead and get that. Now, depending on what character you want, because Dominion's completely different from regular matches in Summoner's Rift and Twisted Tree Line. I never played Twisted Tree Line, and I've kind of fallen away from Summoner's Rift, so... But depending on what character you are is really gonna have an impact on what you do. Why, Jax? No! That was a bad idea on my part. Oh well. By the time I'm back up, I should have a couple more items that I need. Yeah, come on guys, you can do it. Yeah, go. Yeah. Awesome. Let's see. Need a lifesteal. And sweet. Still going good. Good, Cassiopeia. Got bottom with Janna. He already knew the reason why Janna got it was because of Cassiopeia. Oh well. Watch the mini map. Be aware of everything. Looks like stupid Jax. Could have ambushed her in that stupid. Oh well. There we go. Good. Your team has captured her refinery. Are you getting it? Got him. Don't think so. I'm gonna hit bottom and help out Janna real fast. She's getting pushed back too much. I mean, we still have 4 points capped, so it's not a bad thing or... Doing good. I'm gonna have to cover for Janna while she backs.
You have slain an enemy.
Janna, I need that heal. Oh, let's cap it.
Your team has captured a quarry.
Sweet.
Shut down.
Poor Cass.
The enemy has captured the windmill.
Are you my nightmare?
Dominating.
Or am I yours?
So they took our mid. Huh. That's pretty awkward. I suppose no one's gone back for it yet.
The enemy has captured the refinery. Your team has captured the drill.
Uh-oh. Janna's gonna get rocked. Destroyed. Ash is here.
Your team has captured the window.
Swim in terror.
An enemy has been slain.
He has high regeneration, so he's just gonna get that back, but more of a deterrent than anything else. Come on, do it. There we go. Oh, we're gonna have all 5 points. Nice. It was a very fast game, guys. Very good game. Very strong game for my team. Okay. Uh-oh. This isn't good for me. Alright, guys. That was a good match. Hope you guys enjoyed it.